The connections of any element can be viewed and managed using the so-called connection grip that is displayed when a single element is selected and it has connections. If we hover our cursor over the connection grip, all elements the selected element has a connection with are highlighted with the pre-selection highlight color. If we click the connection grip, the list of connections for the element is displayed. Connected elements are referred to by their element IDs in this list. As we move our cursor over any item on the list, the involved connected element is highlighted with the pre-selection highlight color. We can also move through the list one by one so we can get a quick overview of all connected elements. These connections are intelligently created. We'll perform a trim to roof or shell operation with all these walls and shells selected. Now we'll select a shell, click its connection grip, and we can see that its list contains only certain elements, not all that were selected. Connections were created intelligently with only those elements the shell physically intersected, so establishing a connection made sense. Using the connection grips list, we can clear any single connection by clicking the X mark at the end of the given line of the list. As we move around the list, the pre-selection highlight always shows the element, the connection to which will be cleared. Or if we want to clear all connections of the given type for the element, trim type connections in this example, we can click the X mark at the end of the title line. The connection grip lists all types of connections grouped by connection type. These include trim to roof or shell operations, solid element operations, and join wall to curtain wall operations. All these connection types can be managed in a similar fashion.